beating faster? Was it more than it seemed? Or just another disaster? Mountain tops came crashing down, crashing down. Prison walls started fading out. I'm holding on to you.
So happy to stay here with you. I cannot imagine to spend with anyone else. At this very moment, on the island of God, having this beautiful ceremony. I'm so blessed to find you in my life, and I know that no matter what, I can count on you. No matter where life takes us, with the problems or the happiness, I know that you will be always there for me. You are my life and you are my family. And no matter what, I will always be there for you, will cherish and support you, will tell you how brilliant or stupid your ideas are, will try to feed you until you actually fall, will do my best to cook better, to tell you how far you can go or how far you already went, and to make sure that you are happy from now and forever.
That's very sweet for us. Thank you, sister, for this moment of sharing.
Okay, I would like to come back to when we first met. That brings us back 2 years and a half ago in Beijing, in a place that some of you know very well, the Black Sun. So that night, we were playing cards with the boy, drinking Montalo and Grenadine as usual. And then I saw you. And I was like, man, she's so beautiful. Easy negotiations, 3 hours. I finally got the number. That was tough, guys. That was tough. 6 months after, she moved back to Shanghai directly. I was not stalking her at all, but as soon as she gets to Shanghai, I text her. And then we got the first date. I will always love you, take care of you, from now on and forever. And more importantly, I want to make sure and try my best to be sure that you, for you, Christmas is also every day. Wow. I love you, baby.
Great. Oh my God. Oh my God, that was great. Techa Navina, on Bali Island, in front of your friend, your family, and the universe. Would you like to take Stephane Chouri as your husband, to protect and cherish him, for the better and the worst, as long as you both shall live? If so, say, I do.
I do. Crashing down, crashing down.
Prison walls started fading. On Bali Island, in front of your friend, family, and the universe, do you want to take Kate Chanavina to be your wife, to protect and cherish her for the better and the worst, as long as you both shall live? If so, say, I do.
I do. Shining from the outside, outside.
Thank you.
gonna take a little time, a little time to look around me. I got nowhere left to hide. It looks like love has finally found me. In my life, there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. I can't stop now. Traveled so far. Change this lonely life. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me. I wanna feel what love is. I know you can show me. I wanna know what love is. Oh, oh, let's talk about love. Love that you feel inside. I know you can show me. I wanna know what love is.
Gentlemen, sorry to disappoint you, no embarrassing presentation for the bride, because actually she's always been a very nice girl.
Yeah.
Okay, I wanted to start off by thanking Kate and Stephane for inviting me to be a part of this special day. You both look absolutely amazing today.
Thank you.
I don't think I've ever seen a better looking couple. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Kate. I've been the bride's bestie from high school. I've known Kate for the past 15 years. And she's always been like a sister to me. And her parents were like my second family. Even though she left to China after school, and we've been seeing each other like once a year since then, we still managed to carry our friendship till this very day. There aren't really words to define the kind of friend Kate has been to me. She's driven, intelligent, and has a heart of gold. She puts thought, effort, and dedication into everything she does, and I know that she will approach her new role as a wife in the same way. Yes. Stephane,
yes.
I can't thank you enough for making my best friend so happy. You're smart, generous, caring, and funny. And it's with comfort knowing Kate will always have you by her side. Kate and Stephane are each phenomenal individuals, and both are just unstoppable. Together, they will have the marriage that everyone hopes for. And they truly are a perfect match, and I know that they will be able to ride the waves of their life together as friends, as soulmates, as husband and wife. And now, if everyone could raise a glass and join me in congratulating the beautiful bride and handsome groom. Here's to love, laughter, and happily ever after.
Very, very true.
Gorka, 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 Gorka.
Thank you very much.
Невесте мы желаем счастья, стать заботливой хранительницей домашнего очага и лучшей подругой и счастливой мамой. Жениху Стефану. Стефану. Хотим пожелать стать крепкой стеной и опорой всей семьи. За вас, наши дорогие, будьте здоровы, любите друг друга, остальное и так получится. Ваш мир, наполненный теплом, сегодня стал еще прекрасней. Пускай всегда в ваш светлый дом приходит лишь любовь и счастье. Горько!
So for those who don't know me, I'm Vlada. I'm Kate's best friend and the maid of honor. So first of all, I would like to thank everyone to come here from all over the world and be part of this beautiful celebration of love and celebrate this the most important day of your life, at least mine and Kate's. So when I start to think about the speech for you, Kate, I was thinking, holy shit, my best friend getting married in 30 minutes. I'm joking, I made it yesterday. So me and Kate know each other for 9 years, since the first day I arrived to Xiamen, to the small town in China, which is of 3 million population only. And only, just a little town. Yeah, and she's been actually the first person I met in China, ever. And I believe in destiny, and she became the world to me. We became friends since the first day, and she actually wasn't the most friendly person ever. She was pretty bitchy at the first place.
Agreed.
So... So, most of you know her as the most friendly and sweetest person ever, so now you know
Stephane.
Stephane,
yeah.
Who turned her, me, sorry, into that sweet, nice person.
But they don't.
They don't. Okay, maybe you will discover soon. But now it's a time to tell some shit stories about Kate.
Yeah.
There's so much out there. I will not tell them because she knows so much shit on me. So I need to prepare for the future for myself. So that's, we're gonna skip that part. But honestly, it's okay, we're gonna keep it private. I'll tell you later. So, but honestly, I didn't see the more prettier bride ever in my life. And Kate is the most sweetest, honest, caring person I ever met. She showed her care with quietness and wiseness, and not many people get to see it, but I always do. I know how much wise you put into this, how strongly you do it. You always have answers to everything. You always know how to fix everything. And that's what I love you so much for. I'm grateful for you being my best friend. And thank you for being there for me all my life. And I promise you I'll be there for you. And Stephane, when she met you, she told me she met this most charming, amazing, perfect man of her life. Literally in 2 days, but I don't know what happened to that guy. So then I met you. I met you and she seems to be pretty okay with you. So I had to accept that. So I'm glad to see you guys together. And Stephane, I want you to tell her every single day how special she is and how amazing she is. And when you're right, you should say nothing. And when you're wrong, you should say nothing.
Story of my life, my friend.
Yes, please follow that. And I heard there is a perfect formula to the happiness. It's a strong health, happy marriage, and glass in your hand. Right? So I want to raise the glass for this beautiful couple, the celebration of this love. Guys, I love you so much. I wish you all the best. And I can't wait to see what else is coming. I love you. Горько! Горько! Горько!
Горько! Горько!
You better.